Welcome back to the Getting Work Pod. It's one half of the team tonight. We're going to be starting, I'm going to start out here on Celestius. It's a new day. I'm going to try some Celestius and see how it goes on the new server, some Dark Age. Hope everybody's weekend was great. For those of you that were on live and played Caldonia, I hope you're still, I was going to say, it's probably one more night of that. I think it's just tonight, and then tomorrow it ends at 3 p.m. Eastern. So hope everybody's had a lot of Dark Age fun this weekend. And heck, not Dark Age fun. I just hope you had a lot of fun this weekend in general. So, like I said, I'm starting over here on Celestius tonight. What I'm going to do is switch over. I'm already in a group. I'm completely cheating. I'm power leveling right off the top, right out the gate. I'm going to play as a champ. Probably a few different characters, but I'm going to start. I have a champ. I've got the champ. I've got a ranger. He's eventually going to be all low level right now, so I'm still getting those kind of lined up. So let me hop over here. Here we go. All right. Okay, and I'm gonna hop over in Discord, where I have a rowdy bunch already. Yo, yo. Can you hear me? All right. We are streaming. Oh, you didn't mean me. He's like, no, for real. Oh, come on. I was a champ. I'm supposed to be up front. What are you talking about? Yeah. It's not even a big speed bump. It wouldn't even be a big speed bump. A slight pebble. Ah, appreciate it. Thank you. So how are y'all liking Caldonia over live right now? Mm-hmm. Yeah, sorry. I was trying to take a sip of a drink at the same time. Ran too wide. There he goes. All right. Thank you. What was the problem last time? Did y'all get cut down going in? Trying to get, just get in? Oh, gotcha. Say hello. I have not gotten to play that yet. Any of the, like, Darkness Rising, what was the one? It was TOA, then there was Catacombs. So, this is your the end game stuff?
Extra
there anything else that we need as far as like the overall group? So I've got a champ I'm gonna start. I've got a animus I'm gonna get going. I have the ranger, of course. No one ever wants the ranger in the group, but the ranger is there. I've got a bard. I have an Eldritch. That's what I was trying to think of. No Menta? I thought everybody created those. Yeah, I'm good. Pulling. Wait. All that red over the heads remind me of the Gob houses down in Lyons. With a cabbie. That was me down in.
And that was a day for a week, killing fucking red caps.
That was me at the Gob house back in the day. So I had a cabbie. I played as my cabbie down there. And once I figured out how to get that down, where I could run it, I lived down there. Once upon a time. I thought that's still where you live, man. That's what your address is. I was gonna say, you go, man.
Thank you.
That's terrible. I thought I was.
I just got another fable tarp in my fucking chamber in my
I got some arms. It's like a pair of arms. I could use a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
Two-handed. I think I'm gonna go two-handed with this guy. I tried sword and board, but it was not. Technically true.
You just grab it in your hand and swing it overhand.
Exactly. Depends what the hair is made out of. Like, is it just hair? Is it snakes for hair? Is it like Medusa? I will have whatever you're having. I will. Yeah. Them hairy legs. All right, man. You gonna? Where's your girl? Where's your girl at? No, that's not the girl I'm talking about.
No, that's your girl.
Stale, where is she? Where's your girl?
You know
nah, man, that was your boo. It's your boo. That was it. OAB. Ding, ding, ding. Nice. Somehow survived a hit. One hit. To NF, right?
Yeah. Oh, Dark Age isn't responding. Awesome.
Outstanding.
Oh, both my Dark Ages crashed. I need to go to NF.
That's fine. We'll wait for you. When you guys get here, of course, buff up and then meet at it again.
Oh, just a heads up on the port storm. You gotta do the slash round.
I am at Irish Sea. Is that right? I clicked NF, New Frontiers, and went out there. Which character are you playing as? Anywhere. Looks like anywhere. Where are we supposed to go?
Once again.
/RW. Where are we pointing to again?
The good, clear, and then in good.
Why do I not see that?
It's in the middle, keep.
It's the very center one. And
yeah, I was clicking everywhere except for that one. Got it, yep. Pretty much.
Why won't it let me out the door? Jesus Christ.
You gotta be smarter than the door, bro.
Headshot the door, headshot the door. Where's the... You are near a valid portal. It's gonna go stupendously. It's gonna be epic. Either epically bad or good, but epic nonetheless.
It's a little slow. Y'all ready for this? Listen, tick. Listen. And
almost every time we're on. Just keep going on. I mean, you were the one that brought up the ABs the year first. That was the first thing that you said. I don't know what you're talking about. Don't make me rewind the stream, man. Don't make me do it. I will clip it all over the place. No. Hey, nobody said come back here. Nobody said that. He's got his stuff he gotta talk about, man. You know, he can't be just letting that on Discord. Oh, why are they? What's happening? Oh, the shrooms are still there.
Oh, shit, we went
tonight. Ruh-roh. Slow running, slowly I turn, step by step. I was wondering if y'all could hear that or not. Oh, that one. I have music running on the stream, so I can't tell. I'm like, wait, can you hear that? I don't think you should be able to, but okay. What level am I? 16. 6 levels so far. Not bad.
Did Pickle not get buffs from the guy?
I don't think he heard it because he's on voice. got stuff to handle. Gotta hop on that call, spit his lines. Hey girl, how you doing? What's up? I said spit lines to a girl. Are you saying I said spit lines to a girl? What girl were you talking about?
You can try and tell us that all you want here.
I'm just saying.
It doesn't change fact.
I'm just saying.
That's like you saying the Giants are good. I mean, it's just, it's astronomically just.
Astronomically.
Astronomically not there, you know what I mean?
I hear words. I hear words that are coming out of your mouth. I just hit 17. Let's see. I do like the slash train. That's great. Just gonna say famous last words. They'll ignore it. It's all good. Alright, let's see. Got that. Trying to watch out the corner of my eye and see if how my bulls do against the Sixers tonight. I have not seen it. It's recorded, obviously. It's behind time. We would find a way to do that, actually. It's been Did we move up? No. Did we move back? Also, no.
I've been overtime for 5 o'clock
clips. Yeah. You know what? We got... Yeah. There's something else supposed to be here in the stadium tomorrow, so... Time 6, like the ice. Huh? Ice capades are in there the next day. They're starting to roll their stuff in around them.
Go turn it on. Turn it up to like 73. The dudes on the team are just like crawling on their hands and knees.
Everybody in the stands are asleep or home. They're just curled up. They're like stretched out across like 5 chairs. Blankets have started being brought out. We have our 14th halftime.
My husband talks in
Families get broken up over it. No, honest, honey, I was at the game. Really? It is 5 a.m. You were not there. That game should have been over at 10.
Alright, so, yeah, it looks like y'all got this covered. I'll be back in 5 hours.
Yeah.
A spore secretor. That sounds kind of gross.
Ew.
Don't ever listen to that bald banshee. He's pretending to be bald. Any guilds looking for people, I'm not bald or a banshee. I'm just bored soloing.
Do what, Dama?
Just the LOG chat.
There we go. Need to make a scale rogue. Could you imagine? Hey, and Righteous, how's it going, buddy? Oh, yeah. No, that is exactly why I have him smiling. He's just sitting there. That's the last look. That's the face that you see just before you die. Or in this case, just before I die, that was the last expression that my character had. What happened was,
well, you see, what happened was, okay, there you are.
There you are, dude. Fun to see.
Yeah, B. Do I? Oh, yes. Do I get a large?
He's talking to me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I can use it. Good looks.
Everybody got that buff, alright?
Okay.
I do. You know what? I was supposed to get my. I was gonna say, where's my microphone? Where's my ear mic? Let me go and break that out. Our viewership just went up to 1,000. I don't understand. Yeah. Viewership just went to 1,000. Subscriptions went like 500. This just in this stream.
I told you about the hot tub, yo. That's the secret tech.
That's it.
Yo, 30 subs for a hot tub stream.
That's right, yes.
I don't even care if I gotta go to the fucking YMCA. I'll bring it
in. I'll find the hot tub. We'll make it happen.
Live stream yourself in a like a dry sauna for 24 hours.
Yeah. Bless you, brother. Yeah, it's tomorrow. Let's go. I have 2 bubbles away.
Oh, nice, nice, nice. I am, let's see where I'm at here. I'm 18. We'll be knocking on door 20 here pretty soon. They just ran in to run out.
Yep.
If y'all are watching the stream, see you soon.
That was weird.
Exactly. I didn't say in game. I just said see you soon. Just said in general. Release, right?
Okay. Yeah.
We gotta try to work our way farther down if we can.
Well, so. He did say something, right, too, but if they're they're watching a stream, I mean, there's nothing we can do about that.
Not true.
They're gonna make it to us no matter what.
Yeah, but then they won't just be like staring right at the entrance waiting for us to play this.
Hey, just imagine being that fucking thirsty though.
Yeah.
Like, what are you really accomplishing from killing Grays? Like, I get it, yeah, it's an RVR zone, don't get me wrong.
I'm 107, they get some RPs for killing me.
Fucking weirdos, bro.
Level 20 procs. What do we got?
Old Frontiers, so I'm not sure if they fixed the port for that or not. You might show up in the Old Frontier side while you're out. Let's see. I don't know. They're going to, they fixed it.
So all of the spots left, Kita's messages will be invited.
What? Look, you know the last time you started bringing up and doing that, it didn't go well for you, man, so. See? You just... It's...
Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
That's what I said. I was like, I knew the line. I knew the line. Where are we going, by the way? I am here in DL.
Tickle, pickle, tickle.
tickle my pickle, pickle, tickle. Some shit. Like,
whoa, look at these guys. They're all spooky down here with their fucking little fire and shit.
With their little fire.
Spooky little bitches.
There we go.
Make it. We'll see how it goes.
Well, we just killed some.
Oh crap.
In theory, we should have just cleared the path.
Yeah, it depends on which path I'm taking. Here we are. Well, good news, I cleared it again. Looking out for the next person. Should be a thing.
I think it'd be awesome. Imagine hammers.
Oh yes. That'd be awesome.
Or a warlock PBAOE. That circle expanding to 4,000 meters. Be pretty crazy.
Ice whizzies. Point blank.
Let me know if at any point in time y'all need me to swap over. I'm just sticking that right now. I'm trying to get to this spot so I can just post up and not have to do anything.
Nobody's there. It's just you. just you. Holy fruit salad, Batman. Celestius buff box.
It stays up. It's a time bomb.
Oh, okay.
Fucking dick dropped in here, huh?
Yeah. Where you at? Oh. I know what you meant. Yeah. Yeah. I'm 21 already. It hasn't been dangerous, knock on wood, yet, so it seems like a good balance.
Yeah, Bama's bar chanter. So that's why.
22. What happened? Yeah, good for you. It's better than your last line. Has anybody gone to the BGs? When's the last? Oh, there's no BGs at all. As in from one realm. Oh, okay. Right, and keep going. That's all right. He said he was going to try. Pulls? Is that... Okay. Like, I am able to get every drop except for anything that I can use for a chest or a weapon. It's yeah, that was a, it was a hammer. I guess I could use, can I use it? I guess it doesn't really matter. Yeah, large weapons, large weapon. It's gotta be better than the claw. I can't remember. If you use large weapon and train large weapon, you don't have to train blades or blunt or piercing too, do you? Okay. Okay. I always get crossed up for that. Exactly. Do a quick refill of the drink. I'll be right back. Okay, everybody, I'm back. Let's see. Still alive, that's always a good sign.
It's fine.
Everything is fine.
Stop doubting my Brody, bro. What are you doing? What? All right. You got this.
What role? Is it like port something coming through the floor, maybe? I like how you said that.
Like 20 to like 80 or 90 all of a sudden.
Okay, so the bot that buffs, is that the spore secretor that gives you the buff?
I keep throwing that off too, but
so the one that gives you the buff died, yeah. and then they came and killed us immediately.
I didn't have it up before though. We were just rolling. Stretch my legs real quick.
Sounds like something a quitter would say.
I was just waiting for those fucking sports things out.
Not allowed.
Yo. Oh, I'm gonna get out. Well done.
Yeah, I was gonna say, if anybody needs that, I've got.
For the drop ones, the top tier stuff that you're gonna get is gonna be with blood tokens.
Okay. Yeah. That's the tier. What to call the tier over?
It's like that's just pretty much just like your artifacts, your astral gear.
Okay, but it doesn't have like that additional category.
Yeah, because Fable's technically
Hey, DA, how's it going, man? Have you, DA, have you been on Celestius, or are you over still on live, or finishing up Caldonia? What level did you get up to? What RR, rather? Okay, you just got to RR6. I like how you say only RR6, yet RR6 would be easily my highest character. Well, not easily, but my highest character. Well, nice. Yeah, so I just got going on Celestius over the weekend. Everybody was talking about hopping over here, so right now I'm getting plinged down in Darkness Falls. We bounced around a few places tonight. This is my highest character so far, and he's knocking on the door at 30. So I'm getting there. We actually rolled through quite a bit, because I was 10 coming into tonight, so. Is it hard on... No, it's not bad at all. I mean, like I said, this guy, especially because this, we kind of have our group down, as always, you know. So it's not too bad. Hang on. Okay. It's not too bad. It's not as fast as running through the towns and all that stuff, but other than that, it's still pretty good. Is it hard to down? Are you saying download DL? I'm sorry. I thought that was a P. Glanced it over at it. Downloading is. I had no problem. It was. Basically followed the very clear instructions. I downloaded it, ran it, pointed it to the folder, started, logged in. Yeah, it wasn't bad at all. If you get in early, you can probably still get any name that you want. I was able to get some like common names that I know would normally be gone. Switch that back up just in time for Sith to say hello.
Ooh, I just got my new EBS. It's immediately absorption by 21.
Or did you know that? Like, because they just told me when I hit 50 to grab my Animus, and they're like, even if we don't escort you down, you'll get XP from the entrance.
That's cool.
Like, word. Yeah, I just hit 44.
I wonder if I can bring my Eldritch back into the group then, since he
says we got a slot. Over here. All right, see you, DA. He said he's going to download it. Yeah. Yeah, I told him, I was like, it's not, yeah, it's all good. Literally, for me, it was nothing. It was a quick, just straight download, followed the on-screen instructions, and it was like, okay. Ah, crap. Little pick. Goodness, I got hit but did not die. Yeah, I know. So what's that group made of? Made up of? Again. Well, I do have a bard. He's currently level 1. So, already.
Yeah,
Yeah. Pop up. What's the difference between the combat versus balance? Is it just the specs? I just saw one pop in. I'm like, wait a second, what is that? Why is that different? Yeah. You got to go. Blade Masters are great just because there's no, you don't have to think. You don't have this. You don't have a third button, line of. You don't have to worry about mana. Oh, hey, appreciate the follow. Wow, Mambo Queen, I'm assuming it's Mambo, right? Appreciate your follow, thank you. It's a pretty chill night tonight, so we're just getting started on Celestius here, seeing how things go. So far it's great, because I got my friends in here who are power leveling, so it's great tonight. How's your evening going? Brand new idea. Here's a thought. You should try it. It's See, I have to say that I didn't play on live. So I played on live from 2001 until 2006. Right around 2006, I think I stopped on live. And then my buddy and I, who usually streams with me, we played. We would hop on and off depending on, you know, kind of as the years went by. We play on Uthgar or some other, you know, random shards that pop off. See, that it's funny. My ex, she absolutely hated this game to the point where my son, who just started, he started getting into playing. She heard it. He went back over to her house and he was playing it on the computer, and she just heard the music. And I immediately got a text, and she said, oh, why did you get him into that game? Oh, my God. So, yeah, that's awesome that if you had somebody to actually play with you, that's cool. But, yeah, my buddy and I, we played, like I said, since 01 till about 06. I think he stayed on a little longer than me. He stayed on until about 07. And then we would play on Uthgar, and we play on different shards. We even tried to set up one there for a little while ourselves. It was fun, you know. We were back playing live, I guess probably about a year ago we started playing live again. It's tough with live because live just doesn't have the numbers. There's just not enough people on. It's really tough. This week was their big event where they have it's called Caldonia. So if you wanted to play on live, hey, you should play on live. Celestius just got set up. It's sort of the, I don't want to call it a rebooted Phoenix, but it's a little bit like that. But hey, it's free to play. Actually, live, you can, if you have old characters from live, you could set up on there as well. But side by side didn't have a life. Hey, that's okay. That's all right. Over 40 and fat. Hey, you know what? Welcome. You're in the right spot. Since 2015. Yeah, that is actually almost word for word what my ex used to tell me. It's like, God. Now, to be fair, she also may have had a little bit of reason. I must say, it wasn't one of my finer moments as a husband, but this was early on in marriage. We went on a family vacation with her family. And I brought my computer so I could play Dark Age while they all went out to the beach and things like that. I wasn't working on a tan, so it didn't, you know, it wasn't as big a deal for me. But, yeah, so I figured they were going to go out during the day, lay out in the sun. I wasn't going to do that, so I was going to be at the house. And I thought, this is back in the day, too. So this is probably 2003. It was probably 2003, actually, to be honest. And I brought my computer, and of course this is back before I had a laptop, so when I say I brought my computer, I mean I brought my computer, like the tower, the monitor, keyboard, wires everywhere, you know, needless to say. It wasn't one of my finer moments looking back. I do understand it was probably wrong, but yeah, oh well. Live and learn, right? Live and learn. Definitely not one of my finer moments, for sure. But definitely, you should hop on. Once you get started back to playing, you get that little taste, you're back. That's the way it was for us. I mean, Jared and I, we both hopped on. In fact, the guys that are in Discord, I've got to mute it just so I can talk for a little bit. But as soon as everybody has gotten that little bit of taste, and then everybody starts playing again. And it's just, Dark Age is that type of game, which, for it to be as old as it is, 2001, I mean, if you really think about how many games have come and gone, and I mean gone, completely gone, in that last, 20 years, 21 years now. Dark Age is always around, it's still there, still rolling. Oh, log like 2,300 hours, good lord. Again, Lord of the Rings online. It was, yeah. Yeah, so, it was because the numbers started dying out. Of course, WoW started showing up. I never played WoW, so as a Dark Age player, especially during that time, I was ticked off at WoW. Because everybody time I'd hear somebody leaving Dark Age, it's because they were going to play WoW, which is, you know, always ticked me off back then. So I made it my personal grudge against WoW. It clearly hurt them. I mean, you know, it clearly bothered them terribly so that Ian wasn't playing on WoW. But I had a personal grudge against them. So I haven't played WoW, won't play WoW, just because they took a lot of the players from Dark Age from back in the day. You remember getting the servers full? Yeah, that was definitely a thing. I remember that really well. I will say Celestius is a little closer to the old school way of playing. If you get on live now, if you remember the old days, you remember leveling, and you would level, you go find some corner of the map and you would, you know, live there for the next several weeks trying to get to level, you know, 10. that stuff is a thing of the past on live. The fact that, but I kind of miss it too, I'll be honest with you. There's a part of me that sort of misses that, because that was where a lot of the fun from Dark Age was, you know, going to find that corner of the map and you forge those relationships and the battle scars and having to go pray at your grave and things like that. That's not on live. There's no grave sites. It's the weirdest thing when I first got on. Oh no, Unchained, that's not even a thing anymore. I would say I'm disappointed at this point. You don't even think about it. Camelot Unchained was, yeah, that they've been talking about that forever. My grandkids may play it. Mark Jacobs the Fifth will have rolled it out. Alright, let me hop back over here real quick. But yeah, definitely, if you want to download Celestius, it's free to play. So go pop on, download. Jared and I, we both, we'll probably be streaming a bit more on the weekends now as well as during the week. But we're going to try to get together and kind of have everybody. But always welcome to play with people. Jump in our Discord as well. We have a Discord. Hang on just a second, let me drop that in here. Oh yeah, the Gobs. That was my place. I love the Gobs. Yeah, the Gob House was, I was a cabbie. So my original character was a cabbie. And it was awesome. Yeah, so you want to download the base game. So you go to darkageofcamelot.com, I think it is. It's super easy. Google it, you'll be able to pull it down, no problem. And as soon as you get it, then download the full client, then go download Celestius, the piece that'll just kind of overwrite it. You point it to its folder. It's pretty straightforward. All the instructions are right there on the screen. It's super easy. It took maybe 10 minutes. The patching will take a while. Like the downloading of the full client, that takes a while. There's no getting around that. But once you do it, the actually Celestius part, it's an easy add-on. Oh, nice. Awesome. Well, welcome aboard. Here, in fact, let me hop back over. I'll jump into there, so that they're hearing me, because they're probably wondering, where in the world, what is happening? I'm not a big part of the, I'm a big part as in a team, but they're, fortunately, they're being extremely nice and power leveling me right now. So I'll have somebody on here, you know, to kind of rise through the ranks. Remember power leveling back in the day, that's always good. If you play on live at all, I will say, just for nostalgia's sake, if you have any old characters from live, jump on and play them. It's free to play. There's something called I want to say EverQuest. That's not right. Something ending never ending conquest or ever. There's some free to play. Hang on just a second. I'll look it up here instead of trying to rely on my always sketchy memory. Let's see. Dark Age. So it is called, let's do returning players, Endless Conquest. There we go. So yeah, hop on, like I said, just for nostalgia's sake, it was fun for me to hop on and play a character I probably hadn't played since 2006 and see my original character. I got to show my son. He was like, I've heard about these characters since I was born, which is really true. I stopped playing just before he was born. So, yeah, he's heard about, he's like, I've heard this forever and ever. But hey, if you still have your login info, that's awesome. That was the biggest part for me. I was like, what account did I have? I don't even remember my email. What email did I have? Fortunately, I didn't change that too many times. I had to go find my Yahoo accounts and all that stuff, so. But yeah, if you have your login, that's great. It'll save you all kinds of stuff. Their support was really good, at least last year when I was first getting on, about getting back to you. They got back to me within maybe an hour. Had my account, they were like, oh yeah, here it is. There you go. You're all reset, that stuff. Transfer those characters? No, you can't transfer anything because they're very much so not connected at all. So nothing that I know of has any connection between the two. There was rumor of having where Live was gonna start up a basically like an origin server, original, so it'll go with that original stuff, but it hasn't happened yet. If they're gonna do it, it'll be a little while, more than likely. They really should. I mean, to bring everybody together, you have too many. That's really why the numbers are down as far as the overall, you know, playing population. It's split up over multiple servers. Well, you know, so you have Live over here in its pocket, and you have Celestius, and back in the day, or not that long ago, a few months back, you had Phoenix, which had a big population. It needs to be a way that everybody comes together, and until that happens, the numbers will be lower than they were, or they don't represent the numbers that are actually the people still playing the game. I wish they did some marketing too. I wish Live do a little marketing. This game is still very viable. A lot of people still love it. I mean, here, like I said, here we are 20 some years later, still playing this game, streaming it no less, you know. I stream some other stuff too. Jared and I will stream. We've bounced around. We've done a few things. We've tried to stream New World. New World had just too many problems. It just wasn't really working out for us. We've played some Elder Scrolls online. And of course, then, you know, the console games, we'll play some Mario, whether it's golf or kart or something. In a few weeks, we're going to do a throwback. We're going to actually do a throwback week. And we're going to try to find a whole bunch of old games, like 90s games, if we can find them. And hop on. All right, let's do it. Get that one's done. Slide over here just a little bit. UO server? What do you mean? Sorry. What do you mean UO? LucasArts. Oh, nice. That's awesome. Ultima 7. I remember Ultima 7. I definitely remember that. Let me see here. Hold up. Let me pull that up. That's a way. That's an awesome throwback. I remember that really well. Yes. I definitely remember playing that. 92. There you go. Yeah. We can get find a way to play that. We'll definitely do it. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Drop it in Discord if you don't mind as well. So there's a game that one of my favorite games, if not my favorite role-playing, I guess, game from way back in the day was in, I want to say it was around 91, 92, somewhere in that neighborhood. If you ever heard, it's called Star Control 3, or Star Control 2, rather. Star Control 2. 3 was terrible. But Star Control 2 was my game. Jared hates it. Jared could not stand it. We tried to stream it one night. He's like, I just can't do it. It's too old. But that was my favorite game from back in the day. There had always been rumors of them having a follow-up game to it. And there's a lot of drama. You know, it's one of those games. There's always politics involved. Some other company bought them, and then they tried to release a follow-up to it, but that had nothing to do with the original game. It was terrible. Dreadful. Like, never, ever play Star Control 3. It's dreadfully bad. Star Control 2 is awesome. Star Control 3 was a totally different company. The people weren't the same people. It's a totally different storyline. It was dreadful. No, it's a PC game. PC game. If that's what you were meaning. Alright, is the Shredder gonna kill me? It is. I am down. Give me one second, let me hop over here in Discord. I leave for a little bit to talk to ones on the stream and I die. What's going on, guys? What's happening? I'm supposed to be here able to let y'all power level me and not die. What's going on?
This spot right here should be good. Should be alright. Oh good, it's pulling more.
Oh, good times. We're gonna do it again. So what happened? What happened was this.
Somebody said something about, I don't know, I heard a yell before we died.
How many times can we get rezzed and die before the pets die?
Yes.
That's the new game. That's the new game.
That tells me as a blade master I can climb walls.
That is the weirdest thing.
I'm so fucked. And then it tells me I can transform into a stag.
It's still weird to see the warriors being able to climb walls. That's weird.
It's been a while though.
No. Yeah. And for those on stream that haven't played in a long time, there are all kinds of changes on live that are unique. One of the weirdest ones to me was to be able to be a big giant troll, climb a wall. It was as a warrior. Weirdest thing in the world. But yeah. It was a thing. Is a thing. Not was. Is a thing. Yeah. Yeah, you ever hit it.
Two more levels and I have a 25 absorption.
33, Scottie Pippen.
Nice.
Not bad considering I started off at 10 this today.
Yeah, I got 0 complaints.
Yeah. One, press one. Nice, Kratz. Good times, good times. He is doing the slide. Champ 33 stats, pretty capped still. Yeah, can't complain.
Yeah,
I'm missing. Yeah, exactly. I'm still missing. The only thing I'm missing is a Fable chest piece. Balanced. I may have spoke too soon. Maybe I do have it. Here we go. Never mind.
Have my guys disappeared yet?
Just did. Here we go. I think I have everything. I mean, I've got nothing in jewelry or rings or, you know, bracers, but aside from that, I think we do. Yeah. Some of us stuck together. Y'all highfalutin now. He's like, since I got nothing else to do, sure. I mean,
shot. You ain't running
What level are you?
14, 15.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah, 15.
Alright, y'all ready? Are y'all ready for this?
I'm ready.
Are you still too close to it? Do you need to back up a little bit up against the wall or something? Should be good here now. I was farther over to the right. Should be good.
Famous last words.
Please tell me we still are on DF.
We need to get everybody to almost in the mid-40s, because you have to be 40 out of the room. You need to be 45, you can get that melt from the dragon. And you're about to do dragon, I think. So should be still.
How's the downloading of the client going? You're not getting any XP. Sweet. Right. I had this shredder that just snuck into the side of my screen, just slowly appeared, and then just turned away like, nah, I was just messing with you. I'm not going to attack you. Yeah. I was up against the wall, back wall too, so my screen zoomed way in. So it was just like this giant head disappeared, like, okay, I'm out. Yeah. Oh, I gotta drop something.
I can try and just sprint through all this.
Do it. Thanks, sir.
Just run down here, we're dead.
I don't know if I gotta run down there. I don't even know where I'm going. Alright, but bro, look, I'm gonna run. I'm telling you.
Just go straight and then left. Then left again. Then right. And then straight.
Yeah, I just hit a left.
And then left.
Oh my god, I'm about to die!
Don't do that. You went the wrong way. Was it two lefts and then a right, or did you go straight first?
How long has it been since the Giants won a fucking championship?
It was last... Not that long ago. My son's been alive.
It's been a long time.
So, go right. And then immediately go left.
I think the last time we were in the playoffs, we also won a Super Bowl. That's...
Just go raising here, where you can, and see if you get XP from there.
stick them and see what happens.
We're just going along for the ride, guys. It's fine.
Pay no attention. Nothing to see. Nothing to see here. Where are you? I gotta look on the map.
Okay, no more gear.
Yeah, I'm all good now. Appreciate it. Oh, hey, that's awesome. Not about the crashing. I apologize about that. Sometimes Discord, I'll be honest with you, Discord and me are kind of, we're uneasy allies some days. Especially when streaming messes up the feed a lot of times. It gets a little dicey. So I totally understand as far as that goes. But yeah, that's awesome. Glad you hopped on. Jump in, feel free. It's a good group of people in there. We all pick at each other and, you know, but it's a good group. So yeah, especially if you have some suggestions. I've got Ultima 7 listed to take a look at for sure. We're gonna try to do called TNT. This is me trying to come up with something a few weeks ago. We're gonna call it TNT Taxes and Throwbacks. So, or Throwbacks and Taxes. I haven't quite decided which one of those goes first, but. Yeah, those gaming laptops are always a little dicey. Especially when they market them like that. You always have to worry about it. It's like, really? I got a gaming laptop and it was only $250? I don't think that means what you think it means. That's it. I need to get a new machine myself. All in time. Make it down, sir.
I got killed by somebody.
By somebody?
Yeah, somebody came running by with bombs and I got smacked.
Oh. I thought you meant like a stealther or something like that.
Thank you.
Alright.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get killed by a fucking bear. I'm really gonna get killed by a bear. Bro, this is just so dumb.
Release.
Release. Yeah, that was actually really good.
The XP was faster there, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm up to 34, and again, let's see what I. Yeah, right now, this is not, this doesn't look, this wall wasn't here before. Move this mountain. This mountain was not here. Alright, where am I at? There we are. Teleport. It's DL, right? Did I pick the... Yes, I did. Wrong door.
Spectral guard, phantasmic whale, alarming shriek,
make way.
Killing shriek.
Those tempters wear diapers. I always thought that was the weirdest thing. Their little fucking dirty cloth diapers.
Yeah, you wanna run it the first time. That's the one that takes forever. The patching always takes a while. It's not as bad as it used to be. I mean, shoot, if you played back in the day, you remember dial up and early DSL and things like that. Trying to patch anything. Those days were rough. But it'll still take a while. First time, if you haven't had it on your machine, it'll take a bit. What'd you say? Do that when we do the throwback games. We'll do all the have to do all the references from the 90s to like the early 2000s.
Throw some football stuff out there.
TPS reports.
Bro, this person's record of level power leveling of 1 to 50 is 20 minutes.
Holy crap. How I was like 20 minutes?
We can go down.
Heck yeah, Darkness Falls is awesome. We were all very excited to be in here tonight and actually battling. It's the downside to live too. There's no reason to go in Darkness Falls and things like that. There's so many things that, because you can level so quickly, you think that would be a good thing. Like, hey, I can level fast, I can get to 50. Problem is, you just level to 50 repeatedly on all of your characters, and you're like, oh, well, here we are. I didn't see any of the game. I didn't really play. Heck, you can level fast enough where you've leveled to 50 but haven't really played your character. I mean, leveling 1 to 50 on live, you remember back in the day, a month, 2 months, maybe more. Now it's a few hours, 2, 3, maybe 4. Alright, let me see if I can catch up with them. Alright, where are y'all?
Are you still on top?
I'm about halfway down. Y'all were gone before I... Trying to remember it. It's that left, right, left, right. I know Alb side. Yep, I'm with it.
Circle, circle, triangle, square.
Yeah, exactly.
Left, right, BA, start.
What's that old
God, we're enabled.
Stumble, stumble, crawl, crawl is the direction to left of the map.
Oh, hey, there you go.
You're all
buffed and whatnot. Alright.
The good one, healing buff. The buffed angle.
I'm actually probably going to be on Twitch for another... probably another 20 minutes or so. So I'm on the East Coast, so it's 1:30 for me. So I'll probably try to get a little bit of sleep tonight, get the long work day tomorrow. But I'm definitely on, the other guys that are on Discord as well, they're gonna be on for a while because a lot of them are on the West Coast. So my partner in crime, he's usually on with me, we're changing our schedules just a little bit to try to match up some things. We're on, so our normal schedule is Monday, Wednesday, and then Friday or Saturday. We're probably leaning more Saturdays this time, but we're sort of starting to change that a little bit. So I'll be back on Wednesday for sure. It is possible I'm on a little bit tomorrow. Just depends on how things go. Work-wise, it's a little dicey sometimes. You know, the day job and whatnot. All the things to be able to eventually get a new machine that I can stream and it'd be all crisp, really crisp, the way I want it. But yeah, if we don't get to play tonight together, I'll definitely look for me Wednesday. But also jump in Discord, and like I said, a good group of guys. Sith is another person who also streams, that's really close friend of the stream. Let me get you his account as well. Give me just a second. I always have to look it up to make sure I'm spelling it exactly right. Twitch.tv. There you go. Yeah, Sith, he's a really good guy. He also streams Dark Age. He does some Elder Scrolls and things like that as well, but he's really, really helpful. So if you see his name in there, definitely hit him up as well. All right, so let me hop back over to there.
All right, so we need to go left. Yes.
Hey, Sith, I have a new follower. Wow, Mambo Queen is getting set up on Dark Age, old player from back in the day. And I also told him to check you out as well.
Oh, word. Thank you.
Yeah.
Appreciate the follow.
I wasn't positive you were streaming. I thought you were, but I wasn't positive.
I can stream after whenever you're done. Let me know when you're done and I'll start up.
Okay. I'm probably going to be done in maybe about 15 minutes or so. What's your number? I was gonna say, you're knocking on the door 200.
I'm at 199. I need one more.
Oh, wow. Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, one more follow, and then I'll be able to do my giveaway stream here this coming week. I'll try to get my Twitch account fixed. Good luck, man.
Oh, no.
Shit.
And we're moving.
Where are we moving?
Slowly this way. Saw everybody climb the wall. It's like, oh, hey.
those wall spikes.
Nope, and I'm getting hit by those fucking.
Oh no.
R.I.P. Now that we're higher level, let's go pop.
Sounds good. I might actually be able to kill somebody now.
I can certainly help. With the ward.
Word up. My little, stun is level 46, so it shouldn't be resisted so much.
I'm overcap on everything.
Nice.
I tell you what, Sith, to get you on as early as possible so that you can, you need to get 200 tonight, man. It needs to happen. It needs to happen tonight. You're 199. I'm going to go ahead and... everybody's, now's your chance. No, let them see the 200. Let them see it hit and then everybody unfollow. Immediately unfollow. That's it. That's it, yeah. But I'm gonna call it here. So Sith, if you wanna go ahead and get started, I'll wait for you to come all the way up and I'll swap out. Okay, cool. Awesome. Well listen, I appreciate everybody hopping on. Jump over to Sith's stream. I dropped that in the chat, so make sure you follow him. He's at 199. We're trying to get him to 200 followers. That'd be awesome. Be sure to drop us a follow as well on your way out, and I'll be back Wednesday for sure, and possibly tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. If I am on tomorrow, I might play something a little different. I mean, we'll see how it goes, but Wednesday for sure, Dark Age, Celestius. We're back on that now, so we'll get rolling. Anyhow, this is Getting Work signing off. Later, fam.